I have mentioned low-speed pre-ignition in previous segments, so now I will cover it more in depth. First, what is low-speed pre-ignition? Low-speed pre-ignition occurs when the fuel mixture ignites prematurely, before the piston is at the top of its stroke when the plug fires, and at low speed and high loads. LSPI came about as manufacturers replaced large conventional engines with turbo gas direct injected engines, also known as TGDI, and they did this for improved fuel economy and performance. The higher power density of these compact designs made them prone to LSPI. This can create extremely high cylinder pressures and heavy knocking. In mild cases, this can cause engine noise, but when severe enough, LSPI can cause engine damage. Unlike a conventional knock, an LSPI event cannot be predicted, so it cannot be prevented by adjusting spark timing. Research has shown that mitigating pre-ignition involves altering the engine design or lubricants to help avoid the issue. There are several factors that contribute to LSPI, and lubricating oil has been observed to be one. Small droplets of oil can enter the combustion chamber in the area between piston and cylinder walls and auto-ignite, causing an LSPI event. Research has found that oils with higher levels of calcium in the detergency additive tended to increase the frequency of LSPI, whereas magnesium-based detergents do not seem to promote LSPI. There are other additives and lubricants compositions that can also influence LSPI. Both the quality of base oil, group 2 versus group 3, and the viscosity can have secondary effects on LSPI. The effect on LSPI from these other aspects are not as significant as the detergency additives, but can change the LSPI frequency in oils that are more prone to promote LSPI.